40 years ago, the world was introduced to the biggest spectacle in live entertainment.
Welcome to WrestleMania.
What happened within the hallowed halls of the world's most famous arena would forever change the history of entertainment. From underdogs prevailing,
Kofi did it! Kofi did it!
To tear-jerking moments, and also iconic returns.
The American Nightmare is here!
WrestleMania, where unforgettable moments,
the Austin era has begun,
are made.
Look at this, he's landed.
Since 1985, WrestleMania has transformed into a global sensation, broadcast to over 180 countries and reaching more than 1 billion homes worldwide, with fans traveling thousands of miles from all over the world.
You have broken the WWE WrestleMania attendance record.
In total, at WrestleMania, over 2 million members of the WWE Universe have witnessed the extravaganza in person. And last year at WrestleMania 39, an astonishing 11 million hours of content were watched with 500 million views, garnered in just one weekend, making it the most social WrestleMania of all time. In total, there have been 403 matches at WrestleMania with 443 superstars and 103 WWE Hall of Famers who've competed in a wide range of matches, including 20 Battle Royals, 12 ladder matches, 4 Hell in a Cells, and one match under Jackass rules.
Knoxville with the win!
Throughout history, we've seen 83 world title matches and crowned 47 new champions.
Bianca shocked the world!
This year, women's world champion Rhea Ripley will tie the record with the Queen Charlotte Flair for competing in 5 consecutive women's titles matches. The Eradicator will be defending the title she's held for a year against Becky Lynch, who is no stranger to making history. In 2019, The Man won the first ever women's main event and earned the moniker Becky Two Belts. Also marching into WrestleMania weekend, the ring general Gunther, whose historic Intercontinental Championship reign will reach a record 666 days, defending it for a second year in a row. He'll be facing Sami Zayn, who's on a mission to claim Intercontinental gold for the fourth time. Speaking of championships, no one has won more titles at WrestleMania than the 16-time champ John Cena with 4. In his world title bouts, the greatest of all time has a 75% success rate, including a record 7 consecutive world championship bouts from 2005 to 2011.
The champ is here!
But who's competed in the most WrestleMania matches? None other than The Undertaker with a record 27 matches. The Dead Man's illustrious career remains unparalleled with a legendary undefeated streak of 21-0 from 1991 to 2013. Now, the Phenom may have the most WrestleMania appearances, but the record for most time spent in-ring belongs to The Game. In 24 matches, Triple H has competed for an incredible 8 hours, 12 minutes, and 46 seconds, making him WrestleMania's Iron Man. Speaking of Iron Men, Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels own the record for longest bout in their classic Iron Man match at WrestleMania 12, which lasted a grueling 1 hour, 1 minute, and 56 seconds. We've also seen some matches end in just a blink of an eye. In his last Mania match, The Rock set the record, winning in an electrifying 6 seconds.
That's a WrestleMania record!
WrestleMania has always attracted the biggest celebrities in pop culture. We've seen 13 Emmy winners, 24 pro sports champions, and 27 Grammy winners partake in the pageantry.
How about getting your foot off my shoulder?
We've seen multi-platinum recording artists on the mic.
Willie Nelson!
And even step in the ring.
Bad Bunny, oh my God, are you kidding me? And Snoop Dogg taking out Miz.
Last year's most viral moment goes to Logan Paul's scintillating dive, totaling over an astounding 80 million impressions.
It's bye-bye, KSI!
With the social media megastar defending his United States Championship, the next viral hit could come from out of nowhere.
RKO!
Will Randy Orton steal the spotlight in his 19th WrestleMania match? Or will KO Mania 7 stun the world? WrestleMania has occurred in 25 different cities, and this year at Lincoln Financial Field will be the second time Philadelphia has hosted the show of shows. The last time in the city of brotherly love, The Rock competed in the main event against Stone Cold Steve Austin. Now, 25 years later, The Great One will once again headline Philadelphia when the Bloodline take on Seth freaking Rollins and Cody Rhodes for the third ever tag team main event.
If you smell what the Bloodline is cooking.
Not only will the Visionary compete in his first main event bout, the World Heavyweight Champion will have his first title defense at WrestleMania when he takes on Drew McIntyre, who looks to win a world title in front of a live audience for the very first time. There's only one man in history to have main evented eight times, the immortal Hulk Hogan. This year, Roman Reigns will achieve and set a new milestone when he headlines for an eighth and record ninth time. And on the 1,316th day of his extraordinary reign, the tribal chief continues to cement his legacy. He defends his undisputed title for an unprecedented fourth consecutive year.
WrestleMania, acknowledge me!
And for his opponent, the American Nightmare Cody Rhodes will be the first back-to-back Royal Rumble winner that will main event since 1998. For the third time ever, a rematch will headline back-to-back WrestleManias. And for the first time, two superstars will main event both nights.
Roman Rhodes on a collision course for Philadelphia!
Birthplace of America awaits the biggest two-night event in entertainment. The stage is set for a landmark spectacle as 40 years of history culminates into the biggest WrestleMania of all time. The world will never be the same when history unfolds at WrestleMania 40.
Are you ready?